Hi, welcome to this Pin Publishing Interactive Plesk video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to backup and restore with Plesk Backup Manager. Let's get started. As you can see, I'm already logged into my Plesk environment, and I have a couple websites that I already have here. First step you need to do is click Backup Manager. Once you get here, if you have backups already, you should see them here. Obviously, I don't have any right now, so I want to create some backups. So I'm going to click the backup link right here. Then you'll see all these options that you have available. I want a full backup. I want to exclude log files. Again, these are all preferences. It depends on what you're trying to do, but just know that you have these options. And I am going to just hit OK. Once I hit OK, the backup process starts. And because these sites are not very large, this process will not take very long for me. However, depending on the size of your files and your websites, this can take a little bit longer for you. So, and it's complete. You can see my backup is already there. And if you want to restore from this backup, all you have to do is click on it. And you'll see these options. You can download the file to your machine. You can select what database you're trying to backup from this or restore from this backup. What I like to do is I like to hit sites. Once I hit sites, I get to choose which website I'm trying to restore. That's typically what I would use a backup for. So let's just say I want to restore the staging.pinpubtutorials.com site. I just select it. I want to restore the configuration and contents of the object or which of the website. And I'm just going to hit restore. Once I do that, the restoration process will begin. And again, these sites are not very big, so this is not going to take long. Just depends on how large your files and your databases are for this process and the time it's going to take. And it's restored. So that's how easy it is to restore from a backup that's already on the server. Now, let's say you have a backup that you downloaded to your machine. All you have to do is hit upload. Once you click upload, you can browse to that backup and hit open. My backup did not have a password, so I'm gonna check that off and then I'm gonna hit okay. And Plesk will begin to upload and attempt to restore from my backup there. So as you can see, it's there. This was done on a different date. And now I can use this backup to restore whatever data or content that I want to restore from. Now, the rest of the items up here, if I wanted to remove this backup, you just simply select it and then hit remove. The only reason I would see someone wanting to do this is to save space on the server, and that's easy enough to remove. You can also schedule backups to be daily, weekly. Just know that you have those options there. And finally, you can backup to an FTP remote storage. So all you have to do is configure this. But that's it. That's how easy it is to backup and restore websites, databases, and content using the Plesk Backup Manager. I hope this video was beneficial. For more information, visit us at pinpublishing.com. You can also send us an email at sales@pinpublishing.com. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, we'd appreciate a follow and a like. And if you're watching this on YouTube, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you, and until next time.